Once again, I just mentioned that as at the scene of a fire, you have to correctly replace a piece of equipment. If something falls off the top of the tower, though, unfortunately, you're disqualified. So our team on the red side had that unfortunate incident. But as you can see, what would happen, it was a dangerous aspect, just as firefighting is. So our Zombie team, they're two seniors. Good job, guys, on the red side. And our forgot to practice team is on the yellow. They're gonna finish up the heat. Some beaters crossing the line first, unfortunately, with a equipment issue. And our guys who forgot to practice are even going to get another race.